All these fucking fruit flies. And shit. But.
Fuck out my face.
I needed some shit with some bop in it.
Go!
I flew past the whip with that blunt in my mouth. Watched it swerving. That whip had a cop in it. My bitch got good pussy. Fly her across the country.
What up? It's your boy Jermaine. And I'm back with a YouTube video. Who you know got a ring light? Who you know?
I waste.
Before we get into the video, yeah, make sure we like, comment, subscribe. I haven't been doing YouTube in a while because I've been bitching about getting a fucking ring light and a camera.
Papa. Oh my.
Ooh, that shit hot. Yeah. Bye. So far, you already know what the title of this video is. Today, we're going to be doing questions and answers. So, let's get right into it. What are your dream goals? My dream goals are to, you know, be very successful in life, you know, blessed and, you know, a millionaire, you know what I'm saying? You know, giving back to hospitals and charity events and nursing homes and, you know, my where I'm from and stuff, you know what I'm saying, and giving back to them. And, you know, just having all the cars, all the shoes and all the, you know, nice houses and, you know, traveling the world with my friends or whatever, you know what I'm saying? Oh yeah, and I do have my questions.
Anyway, so I
where do you see yourself in the next couple of years?
What the fuck you just say? Nigga, I smoke crack. Yes, $10, nigga,
me. I see myself, you know, having a big ass house with all my friends, you know, coming in, you know, people I deal with and, you know, I struggle with, you know, I'm going to help them out and we going to ball out, you know, only real ones, you know what I'm saying? What made you start doing YouTube? What made me start doing YouTube is, I actually seen plenty of YouTubers, they go out and travel the world or, either, you know, just they just be home and go out in the city or whatever. And they record and, like, you know, I was like, you know, that's kind of look fun, you know, just being around some positive people that you really, you know, mess with and y'all, you know, record what y'all doing. And also for the money, because, I mean, I ain't the only one that's doing it for the money, you know what I'm saying? Who you want to collab with? I want to collab with Dierra Ken because, you know, they just cool as hell, and, like, I want to go on trips with them, and, you know, they well-known, and they just, you know, they seem real as fuck, so, I mean, hey. Who was your influencer?
Bella.
I don't have an influencer right now, but, I mean, if I just say anybody, I'd say, you know.
Trump.
I say, I don't fucking know. Shit, pass. What's somewhere that you would move to if you got rich on YouTube? The place that I would move to is
just LA. Keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming, swimming, swimming.
Probably Texas. And I don't know what else right now in all places, because other places, other states seem like me say, what you want to be future-wise? I want to be somewhere in L.A. on the BET Awards, hosting BET Awards, or you, you know, hosting YouTube Black, or Black YouTube. It's one of them. I don't fucking know. I don't know! I don't fucking know. But, you know, just being somewhere rich as hell and being happy, exploring the world, going to all types of countries and shit, and, you know, just have fun.
You cannot be for real. Oh my God, you for real. No, you for fake. No, you for real. You lying. You not. But that's when.
What's your favorite food?
What are we about to eat at?
I think it'd be blueberry pancakes or chicken nuggets or fries or burgers from McDonald's or McChickens from McDonald's.
Is everything all right in there?
It's fine.
Yeah. Tiff, we're just gonna meet you outside, okay?
Okay.
I eat a lot. That's why I look fucking 9 months pregnant now. What's your advice to somebody who don't have the proper materials to start YouTube? All I can say is me. I've been bitching until I got the thing that I wanted. But for y'all, if you really consistent YouTuber, bro, I feel like, you know, you should work with what you got until you can, you know, get something. See, me, I was an asshole. I was getting on people's nerves about a fucking ring light and a camera and a motherfucker. Do what you gotta do to where you wanna get in life, you know what I'm saying? Go hard, don't stop. Don't let nobody, you know, change your mind or fuck you over or... Yeah.
Oh, Lord, Stanley!
I just put it in my bag. Excuse me. Who you like the most, nigga or Cardi B? You know who I like. You know who I motherfucking
like. You know who I motherfucking like. Yeah. I love Nicki.
She finally, I don't care what nobody say. Oh, she got her body done. Bitch, Cardi B got her body done. She got her teeth done. Come on now. I mean, everybody not perfect, but hey, nigga not perfect.
Man, fuck that. I said what the fuck I said. Period.
Next question. What would you do if you got rich on YouTube? If I got rich on YouTube, first thing I'm gonna do is put some of my money, well, all my money in the bank. Come home and, you know, like, bust all the windows and bust the windows out the cars and stuff. And I'm be like, y'all, get your stuff. Let's move. You know, move to somewhere nice and real bigger. Go buy each and every last one of my family members a car. Not saying that everybody, but just like my mama, my dad, my sister bought them a car.
No.
We go, we take a trip, and I bring my friends along, and we all go on, you know, shopping sprees and shit. And yeah, pretty much. Are you going to college? Yes, I want to go to college. Like, even though I feel like it's not for me, but I still want to go to college because I want to experience, you know, the college life to learn more about education. Well, dumb as fuck. Why the fuck did I say that? But to learn more about, you know, certain things like history and... Cause I'm dumb as fucking mad. What's X equal Y? I don't know. I don't fucking know. How's your love life going? Right now, I'm... You know, I don't even know. Like, I'm really speechless right now about it.
This was 2 years later.
Cause I know
the BET Awards, Social Awards was what, like, spring? I think.
Nah.
Suck my ass. Do you regret some of the decisions that you made in the past? Yes, like I would. No. I would regret some. You know.
Bitch, who the fuck is you and why are you looking at me like that? We got a problem? Shit, we can hit it. Feel me? No cap.
I really do regret doing some bad stuff because, like, I know that I could have handled some situations a little better. So, yeah. Or did something different. So, yeah. Ugly.